All right, you got him.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Get
him.
Hot rod. Bite him, hot rod.
All right, yeah. Yeah, he's up there. It's a big one. There you go. There you go. Nice fish. Oh. Hey guys, welcome to another Salty Strikes Fishing Adventure. I'm Chris, and we're doing a quick inshore charter today. And I got Isaiah and Jeff with me today. Anyway, so we're gonna go out, and the goal is just to get on some fun fish and try to take some home. And they do it, they kill it. I don't wanna give away any surprises, but man, they had a good morning.
We sure did.
Yeah. Anyway, so stick around and check it out. We're gonna get started by dropping some shrimp down and probably a couple of croakers, and just see what kind of mess we can get into. There you go. Hold on, let me.
Oh, this is a good one.
Yep, there you go. Let me get this out of the way. All right, come back this way. Ah, crap, I got you. He didn't, oh, there he goes. There he, now he knows he's hooked. All right, there you go. All right, we're just gonna clear these lines out. All right, you got him, you got him. Yep, nice red, nice red. All right, you got him. All right, scoot back this way and just come over here. Oh, yep. Just get him. Let's find him on the side of the boat here. You got him. You got him. That's. You could probably take that one home.
Yep. Okay.
Just gotta get him close. Yeah, got him. Got him. He's gonna be close. He's gonna be close. Got a nice red here.
That's red.
All right, we'll measure this guy up, make sure you can take him home or not, and nope. These are 18 to 27, this guy's 29. You wanna come hold him?
Come on in.
There you go.
There you go.
Yeah, we'll take a screenshot for you. All right, I'll let him go. Here we go. Okay. And we'll do a release.
Goodbye. Yeah, lay him down, hold him by him.
Yeah. No, he's not, he's fine. Sometimes they just take a minute. There he goes. See? Just got to revive him a little bit. Nice red down. Good job, man. Good job.
Appreciate you.
And that's a good way to start the day. Hopefully we'll keep that going. There you go. There you go. Nice fish. There you go.
Get him. Bite him, hot rod.
All right, yeah.
Get him, hot rod. Pop off hickey. Get him, hot rod. You go. Pawpaw Hickey, hold it up. Come on. This is real heavy.
I know.
Hold on. Yeah, I think you got another. You might have another red.
You got the big one this one.
Yeah, you're gonna have to. You're just gonna have to fight him.
Yes, sir. You got him, Isaac. Keep him going.
I need help.
Yeah, just wait. Just wear him out. Yeah.
It's okay. Just take your time.
Yeah. Another nice red. Here we go. This guy might, you might be able to take this one home. Yeah, just take him just gently. Start walking that way. Start walking this way.
Will you just back me up?
Come on.
Yeah.
I'm happy. Come on.
There you go.
Come on. You're about to get him up. Tell time he wants to make another run.
That's all fine. Just get him close. Good job.
Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
Just get
happy.
Yeah, just get him close. Here. There you go. You got him. You got him.
Look at that.
Hey, fist pound on that one, buddy. Good job. Good job.
At least I got him.
Yeah, this one you could take home probably.
Yeah.
Hey, what'd you tell me just a minute ago? You wanted to move, right?
Yeah.
Do you want to move now?
No.
Okay. And he is just under 26, so he can keep. Here, you want to hold him? Yeah, no, get up here. All right, I'm just gonna put it in front so you can get a nice picture. There you go. Let me make sure I lean down a little bit. There you go. All right, hold it out. There you go.
Look at you.
All right, well, I'll take a screenshot and send that to you. Slimy, hold on, I got a towel for you. So he can go home. There you go, another one, there you go. Find him over here if you have to. Take it, follow, come over here, come over the motor. Here, I got you.
There you go, come over.
Actually, just stay on that side. He's staying on that side. There you go. Here, do this, stick this on your hip and hold this with your hand up here. Move this hand up here, there you go. Get some leverage on it.
There you go.
All right. Yeah, don't tighten that drag. Uh-oh. You got him.
I got him, if you can't.
Yeah, just hold on to the pole.
I got it, let me help.
Here, I'll get you. You gonna get it? Just
good
light tackle,
well,
yeah.
You can't eat him, huh?
No.
Hold on.
He's big.
Yeah, this is probably one too big here.
Just be patient. Just be patient with him. Let him just kind of wear out, because he'll give up a little bit. It's light tackle. That's light tackle, yeah. Here, come over this way if he comes this way. Just follow him over. Don't want to lose him. Just let him wear himself out. I hope that's not a ray. Yeah, and like, just like reel down and then pull up. Yeah, don't try to crank him up. You just, you lower down and reel. There you go. He's coming back around. But yeah, just keep at him. Yeah. All right. Start scooting down. Oh, pick him up. All right. Now you can come back this way a little bit. You don't have to go that far down. I just need somewhere so I can net him when he comes, gets up, when you get him up. All right. That's probably another nice slot. Yep.
There
got him.
Oh, look at there. We got him in together.
Number three.
Woo, look at you.
And he's going to be close. He's going to be close. But yeah, you might be able to take him home.
Going back in.
He is.
Going back in.
He's just a smidget over 27.
Can
you
keep him?
Nope. He's a hair over 27. If those guys over there come over here and board us, they'll take my captain's license, maybe my boat. Charge me a lot of money, so he's going back in. We'll try to get another one. That one's gonna, I think he's gonna go real quick. Yep, there you go. Yeah, he's up there. It's a big one. Oh man, he's just running from you, isn't he?
Yes, sir.
You'll get him. Just give him a minute. Just keep fighting him. Yeah, just where he's running, just let him wear himself out.
Mine is still over there with that shrimp on.
Yeah, it's all right. Yeah, this one might take a minute. Might have a real big one here. Or hopefully it's not a ray, but that would be a real shame.
What is a ray fish?
A stingray?
It's that big flat fish.
Oh, yeah. With the stinger on it.
Yeah. That'd be a bummer because we wouldn't.
But I don't think so.
I couldn't take that one because that would be way too deep.
Get him.
Curl your feet right here.
I'm good, buddy.
Grab that.
Pawpaw saw a few good fish. I don't caught too many saltwater fish.
You haven't been near the beach yet.
Oh, Lord, don't get up there.
Yeah, don't go too high. You're gaining on them, though. You're gaining on them.
For that first fish that I caught, I just used my bull hand.
Yep.
Worth that thing.
You did a good job. All right, yeah, we're going to get them on the side of the boat here. We'll try to anyway. Well, one side or the other. Yeah, that's a good size one. That's a big one. That's a big one.
Big red.
Yeah, big red. That's what I was telling you. There's some big ones around here.
Oh, my God. That thing is massive.
You got to go back here, don't
you? Yeah, he definitely has to go back. That's it. That's a big red.
Woo!
Okay, we can't take this one home at all.
Nope.
It's way too big.
Yeah, we're just going to...
Pawpaw will hold that one and take a picture.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
That meets Pawpaw status there.
Quickly as I can. He's over 40. He's about 40 and a half here. Hold on, I'll just get over here and help you.
That thing has monster teeth.
There we go. Nice.
It's
a good fish. I'll get him back in there. Yep. Woo! Get this guy released. Oh. Oh, there you go. He's ready. That didn't take long. He wanted to go right back in there. Man, good job.
Appreciate you,
man. Awesome. On fire this morning. Sometimes you come out to these spots and nothing. And sometimes you come out and it's loaded. So, you know, you just got to get that timing right. Hey guys, if you're enjoying the channel, you know, hit that subscribe button, notification bell, all that fancy mess. A thumbs up would greatly appreciate it. The like button right down here. And if you want me to take you fishing, visit saltystrikesfishing.com and book your trips there. Probably another big red. Maybe not as big as that last one. But
I'm just waiting
until
they get up to the top so I can
grab. Yeah, I'm gonna shut that. Watch your fingers.
I've got slim many of my fingers in doors.
Gotta be careful.
Okay, I see
that crash.
I've seen your leader that time.
Yeah, I got some leader there. He's probably right along that slot lines. Yeah, he's quite a bit smaller than that last one, but he might be a take-home fish. I don't know. He's probably be close.
He's going to the motor.
Right back up.
Yep. Oh, try to just keep him away from the trim tabs. Yep. One more time. There you go. Oh yeah, he's gonna be too big.
Yeah.
But another nice fish. Another nice fish. Before we get some little bit smaller ones. So he's another 29 and a half.
Okay.
Come over here. I gotta get screenshots for Facebook and Instagram.
There you go. I understand.
Yeah.
There you go.
Send it to my phone.
Yep, I'll send these all these pictures to your phone too.
But I don't have anything anymore.
Yep. Here we go. Back in. Whew, man, come here. That's another fist pound for that one. There you go. Killing it. There you go. You got it. All right, reel that one in. Reel that one in. I got you. No, you keep going. You keep going. I'm holding it for you. Pick it up. Hold on. Just let him wear himself out. Yeah, just pick up. Reel down. Now reel down. We'll go down like that. Now pick up. All right, here, I think, did you lose him? No, he's still there. He's still there, just fight him. Like I said, hold it up here. Hold up there you go. You got it. All right, just.
I think he done got another big red here.
Yeah. This might be eating size. You never know.
Okay, no, I need help.
Keep going.
You gotta
do it.
You just gotta wear them out.
I'm tired of doing all this for you. Come on. Get him in. Goodness gracious. Come on. Come on.
Yeah.
You may get it. You got it?
No.
Oh, man. You got... Yeah, just... He's getting tired too. You getting tired, he gets tired. All right, fight him over here if you have to. Just follow him.
Okay, this might not be easy, guys.
Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. We're gonna find out, right?
Is this a shark? Can we bring it home?
No, it's probably another redfish. Yep, it's, I see him, it's another red. Another nice sized red. All right, just come over here. Don't let him get caught up in that motor.
Watch out, Adam. Let me back right here with the captain.
Yep.
And get right.
Don't shoot
him. Oh. No. There we go. Yes. Yeah, he's too. He's probably gonna be too big too. Good job though, man. Fish, though. There you go.
Good deal.
Yeah, he's gonna. He's just a hair under 30. All right, come on. Get in front of it. There you go.
There you go.
Get fist your face pound. In there. All right.
Give me a knuckles.
There you go. Fist pound.
There you go.
All right. We'll get him back in here. Oh wait. He's yeah. He's ready to go right away. Swam right back down. Good job. There you go. Or unless he goes sideways, or like he goes slack. That means he's swimming towards you. There you go. There you go. You got him. You got him. Little smaller one.
I think it is.
We might get people.
Yeah, hopefully he's a.
I don't know. They
something you can put on the grill.
Sometime and they get to running.
Yep. yeah, that's a nice keeper size. Come on down here this way a little bit. Uh-oh.
Oh, there he goes.
Yep.
There he goes.
Yep.
Catch one more of these, guys. If we get this one in the boat, we can go catch another kind of fish, I think.
You can get one more of these. Yep. Yeah, that's that slot. Oh, he don't like that. There you go.
There we go.
Woo! Good job. Good job. Yep, that's
a keeper size.
Yes, yep.
No. 24 and a half.
Good
deal. Yes,
keeper.
There we go.
Eating fish.
Yeah, all right, so we're at our limit and we're just gonna kind of move along and see if we can't get into some other mess. So stick around for that. If we can go get into some other mess. There you go. There you go, nice fish. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh. Yeah, just. All right, you got him here. Yeah. Yeah, you got him. What do you got? Yeah, pick up and reel down. There you go. Oh, another nice little red. Another nice little red. He's a little guy.
And I reeled this one up all myself.
Little guy. Little red fish.
Woo.
And you got that one all by yourself, huh? Look at this way. All right. Great job. All right. You can go throw him back. He's under slot. Well, we have our limit anyway, so it doesn't matter. But yeah, just chuck him back in. Here we go. Yep. Just took right off. Good job. Sling him in. You got a little mangrove. You got a little sheep's head.
Yay, he's, I haven't actually seen one of
them. Yeah, he's got to be 12. All right, here you go. Another little guy. Good job, man. Yeah. All right, guys. Thanks for joining me on that Salty Sharks Fishing Adventure. And you guys have fun?
Yes, sir. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
You killed it, didn't you?
Killed
That's right.
It.
And you know, they got 3 redfish to take home and kept busy the whole time. And you know, if you want to go fishing with me, visit saltysharksfishing.com, book your trips there, and hit that subscribe button, notification bell, all that fancy mess. If you want to keep following all of our adventures, your thumbs up, we greatly appreciate it, right?
Right, highly recommend it.
Yep. All right, guys, till we see you next time, stay salty.